outrageous predictions a day early for Thanksgiving week. Doug Lamoureux with Tim Bielik and Bill Landis. Here's my outrageous prediction for Ohio State and Michigan. I asked Jalen Holmes on Tuesday when we talked to players if he knew much about Vernon Gholston, because I wanted to ask a defensive end for Ohio State about the 2007 Ohio State-Michigan game when Vernon Gholston destroyed Michigan and had three sacks. Nick Bosa, three sacks. I'm not sure how many sacks he has this year. I think he has like four or five. The information, the correct information will be right here. Big game, like destroying quarterbacks kind of game. I'm predicting for Nick Bosa, who is that kind of player. Vernon Gholston was a top 10 pick after that game. He showed what he can do. Huge game for Ohio State defensive end. 3-6, Nick Bosa. Three sacks, Nick Bosa. What you got, Landis?
So I thought of this morning, and I've like lost confidence in it throughout the day, but I think Ohio State is going to have a third straight game of 300 rushing yards, something they haven't done since 2013. I thought they did it actually in the championship run in 14, and they didn't. They were close. It was like 290 and 280 in two of the games. Michigan has not allowed three straight games of 300 rushing yards since 2013. This is not a bad Michigan rushing defense. They're 15th in the country. I just think this is who Ohio State is, and this is how they're going to win games moving forward. They're going to pound the run, and I think they can do that even against good defensive lines. JT Barrett, Mike Weber, and J.K. Dobbins, I think, are now a devastating trio running the football, and I'm getting a little bit of a 15 Ohio State Michigan vibe from this game. So I think Ohio State runs it and runs it well and gets 300 yards for the third straight game.
It's a good one. What you got, Tim?
Sticking with the theme of threes, I think Mike Weber is going to get three rushing touchdowns on Saturday. I look at Mike Weber, I think he's on fire right now. Back-to-back two touchdown games. He's had three touchdowns of longer than 40 yards. Had two against Michigan State, one last week against Illinois. I mean, he's running at a gear we haven't seen him run. And he's a guy from Detroit, Michigan, who's going up to Ann Arbor, I believe, for the first time in his life to Michigan Stadium. This is a game where I think he's going to want to prove a point. There's always the history of guys from Michigan who played in Michigan from Ohio. Now we're going to get to see the inverse of that. A Michigan guy who plays at Ohio State going to Ann Arbor. I think he goes crazy. Three touchdown afternoon to lead Ohio State.
He's going to be jacked up. He is going to be jacked up. We'll see you there on Saturday. He's Bill. He's Tim. I'm Doug. Thanks for watching Cleveland.com.